So my name is Antonella Pacitti. I'm a partner in the Corporate M&A team here in Perth. We have two partners in the Perth Corporate M&A team, Roger Davies and myself. We have a few senior associates, very many talented lawyers, and a couple of secretaries as well. I like coming to work because I like spending the day with the people I work with. So it's enjoyable, it's challenging, there's lots of different things going on. No one day is the same as the next. So I am engaged, which is nice. And we have fun. So I'm a transaction lawyer, so the focus of my practice is regulated mergers and acquisitions, so takeover schemes of arrangement. So I'm happiest when we're embarking on some big takeover transaction, preferably one agreed because they're more interesting. So I do a lot of the regulated stuff, so the Corporations Act, ASX listing rules are the tools of the trade. And I also do a little bit of unregulated work, disposals and the like. My role is now as a partner, so it's quite new to me. In my role, I actually think it's not so much the legals now that determines whether you're going to be a success, and I wouldn't say that I'm a success as a partner yet, but I think it's more the ability to read people. I've always hoped that that's a strength of mine, and that I'm aware of people and I pick up on what they're feeling and what they're thinking. And I think when you're dealing with clients, when you're dealing with people in your team, being able to read where they're coming from and what they need and hopefully react to that appropriately is actually the harder part of the job. The law you'd want to hope when you get to a partner is taking care of itself, but the people side of it I actually think is much more critical. I like the fact that I can stand the people around me and enjoy spending time with them. So I enjoy that a great deal. I also like the fact that we get through our work exposure to really exciting people and exciting deals. So you meet a lot of different people, and I'm a bit of a people person. So for me, having that exposure in my work is really nice. I suppose in terms of my own career development, my proudest moment was when I found out that I was going to become a partner, which happened last year, very exciting. But I have had many proud moments when I see members of my team who've come through the ranks and been appointed to senior associate, for example. That makes me very proud. Or when I see a client very pleased with the work that we've done, or we close a transaction after months and months of hard work and we all get to go home and have a sleep. That's a very proud moment.